The impact built for Christ. But I pray you get an awesome platform. Pray God will open up the windows of heaven. What an awesome blessing. Let's go, Blazers! Yeah, well, when your mom comes back, okay? You can't go by yourself, buddy. Hold on. David, just wait. Mom will come back. She'll be back in 1 second, okay? Guys. Let's go, Blazers! How you doing, Steve-O? All right, Jeff. He's hurt. Jeff, you all right? Second half. Jeffery fell really hard. Jeffery hurt his arm. I think he hurt it really bad, actually. Another bucket. Good job, Jeffery. Let's go, Whiteford. Let's go, Blazers. Tough D. Don't foul, Tough D. Nice catch. Oh, he carried it. Austin. Oh, we should have grabbed. Oh. Grab that. There you go. Should be on black number, whatever. Where's your number? Oh. How do they know what numbers they are? How do they call fouls if they don't know? That's weird. How do they know they fell out? Come on, Jeff. Yeah. You gotta walk before you run, but you gotta dribble before you walk. David had to use the restroom. All right, yeah. Okay, awesome. There you go. points, Jeffery. 3-point bucket for by Jeffery Whiteford. No, I don't. Good job, Austin. Collins, three. Might have missed it. Nice. Let's go, guys. Let's go. Nice, Caleb. Black touchdown. Let's go, Blazers. Don't get with the ball. Nice pass. Put it up, man. Somebody put it up. Everybody's underneath the bucket. Wow. I think Jeffery has 13 or 15 points. Adjustment. Let's go. Quick adjustments. There you go. Oh, Caleb. Oh, take that shot, buddy. Oh, man. Jeffery for three. Hey.
Good job, Jeff.
Good job, Whiteford. Let's go, Blazers. Hey, guys, can you stand back that way a little bit more? Thanks. So we can get. Put it back up, put it back up! Oh, bucket by Austin. Yeah. Yeah, not in front of the stands. Not in front of the stands. Go Blazers! Nice! Oh. Good look, man! Good look, man! Let's go Blazers! Tough D! Nice! White ball. Black ball. Final quarter, 32-21. Gotta hold on to this lead. Ryan!
Let's go, Blazers! Good job, Austin! Follow him, trail him, Jeff. Help out. Good job, Austin. Bucket by Austin. Bucket by Whiteford. Oh, it's got to be close to 20 for Whiteford. Oh, rebound by Austin. Oh. Okay, Blazers, let's go. We got it. Let's go. Keep pushing. Bucket by Whiteford. Good shot, Jeffery. Oh. Oh, here we go, here we go, here we go. Good job, Jeffery! Oh. Hello. How you doing?
My message? About Jeffery forgetting his jersey. Because their kit should have a spare jersey in the bottom. Everybody's
who?
Got a blood kit in the first aid kit.
Okay.
Which is an extra uniform set.
Gotcha. Oh, great.
So if somebody forgets their clothes, should have one full uniform.
Oh, that's great. Thank you, thank you.
In theory, it's for if people are bleeding and have to change.
Sure. We do have... I saw Gina picked one up at our house, but it won't be here till late tonight, so depends if he needs it or not. I'm not sure if they play white all day or...
Yeah, it depends on if they're the top or bottom.
Right. When did you get here?
Just in time.
Just now?
Yeah, we stayed 2 hours.
Okay, yeah, we
last
stayed over,
night,
yeah.
I had to get up at 5:20 because we were still on Central Time.
Oh. It's nice to have, not to have any bad weather. Oh, my goodness. That was the last year we had that crazy storm.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, especially because I had to stay till I'm done teaching at West, so I had no margin.
Oh, my goodness.
We didn't leave till 2:30.
Oh, my goodness. Nice rebound, Ryan. Let's go, Blazers. Let's go, Whiteford. Keep going strong, Jeff. No rush. So what is Caleb doing right now? He's at Alpha Bus?
My Caleb?
Yeah.
No, he's at Wheaton.
Oh, he's a Wheaton?
He's a freshman at Wheaton.
Oh, that's right.
So we drove with him 10 miles of him and didn't stop and say hi.
That's right. I forgot he's at Wheaton. What an opportunity. How does he like it so far?
Good.
Yeah.
I asked him if he feels like he's in the right place. You know, does he need to make a change? And he's like, nope, I'm good. So.
The golden guy ratio is high there.
Yeah, except they're sort of dumb about relationships. They're all, they act like little kids apparently.
Oh, really?
They've never talked to them. I'm sure not all of them. It's okay.
I had a friend who went there, and he, his dad says, he says, he's an attorney, he told his son, he says, son, you realize that the odds are good, because the ratio is really high there. He says, dad, the odds might be good, but the goods are odd.
And I think that Caleb might say the same thing.
I don't know anything, that was like 4 years ago. That's kind of funny. Wheaton, my uncle and aunt graduated from there.
Wow,
it's not live. Yeah, I would be doing this live.
He sent a picture of a really pretty girl at the beginning of the fall semester. He said, because he's a photographer, he said, I am shooting pictures of this incredible gorgeous girl, and she loves Jesus. What kind of place is this? You know, like,
hey, that's awesome.
I know.
Praise the Lord.
Warmed my heart.
Keep the sun there.
Unfortunately,